east at 5 to 15. As we head through tonight, different waves come our way. So light snow going to be possible as we head through the day tomorrow, especially in the morning hours. And then things really ramp up as we head into the afternoon to our north and east. Temperatures tomorrow morning in the 20s for most of us. High temperatures in the 30s and 40s. So kind of a cool November day. We aren't going to warm up much either.